measure runner and apply it. Drill then make slot. Cut then check, make sure all fits. Make countersink and cut it. Cut plywood and make slot. Cut small plywood. I made miscalculate. It should be assembled first, then make slot. Add slot then cut it. Add mini caster wheel. Mark, drill. Then add bolt. Assemble all parts. I try this jig as featherboard. Safety cut with lower kickback. You can set up with another slide. Can be used as thin rib jig too. I hate the insert of the table saw, I will fix it later. Easy and safety to make the strip cuts.